Hi. So before this video starts, I would just like to say that this video was in like October. I forgot that I filmed this and I just never like got to editing it and uploading it, and I was just looking through my camera roll, and so now all the clips are just put together. Like, none of them really make sense. They don't go in chronological order at all, but like they don't make any logical sense, but it's okay because I miss Mexico. Okay, it's currently January 26th, 2019, so like I'm going, so like, yeah, I kind of miss the Mexico days, but who knows, we might go back. So so yeah, I hope you guys like this video because I don't even remember filming this, honestly. Like, that week was so like, if you know, you know. But yeah, okay, so I hope you guys like this video. Sorry that it's so like out of place and all over the place and stuff, but yeah. Hi, I'm Kinsey. Hold on. Okay, this is bad, but it's okay. Hi guys, I'm Kinsey. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Long time no see. I know, it's been like 3 months or something. I don't freaking know, but it's been some time since I filmed or uploaded a video. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Well, for the next week. Okay, so I'm going to explain what we're doing. So, oh my god. Okay. So I am on fall break. It started today. Today's Saturday, and it goes on until next Sunday. So I am going on a cruise to Mexico, super fun and fresh. Actually, I'm really scared, but it's okay. It's gonna be great. Hopefully, I don't drown from a boat crash sinking thing. I don't know. Hopefully, it's not a Titanic, like, all over again, because we don't need that. Like, I'd like to live and upload this video. So, yeah, today, I'm just gonna start vlogging, my like journey. It's not really a journey, I mean, you could say a journey, I don't know, but I'm just gonna be vlogging like what I'm doing like every day, and yeah, hopefully this turns out decent and we're gonna have a super fun time. Okay. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Yeah.
I'm gonna show you like what I'm packing. So I have this Kentucky sweatshirt because we love Kentucky, and then I have some bathing suits and cover up. It's actually a big shirt, but it's whatever. And then I have some socks, bras, and underwear. And then I have some stuff for like overnight, I think. Yeah. And I have two pairs of jeans. And then I have two pairs of shorts. Okay, super fantastic. And then we have this dress. You'll probably see it, okay, eventually. And then this jumpsuit, it's super cute, and then always gotta rep our men. Oh my god, there's something on my neck. Okay. Okay, I have this 8-letter shirt, and then I have the invitation tour shirt. Then I have some solid shirts, and they're mostly from American, I think they're all from American Eagle, actually, maybe most of them, I don't know. But yeah, this is like the main like thing of like what I'm gonna be wearing.
Hey kitty, so it's the next day, and yeah, I finished packing and stuff, clearly. Yeah, now I'm on my way to New Orleans, because that's where the ship is leaving from to go to Mexico. Super fun, and yeah, okay, I'll see you guys later. Hey, so we made it to New Orleans. Yeah, now we're in a bathroom. Our cruise ship is actually like that way, but I'm in a bathroom, so I can't see it, and obviously, anyways. We can't get on until 1:30?
Yeah,
1:30. And it's 12:30, so yeah, that's super fun.
We have a while.
So yeah, I'll just like, I guess I'll vlog when we're like walking around and stuff.
We're on the ship.
So got in the room, super fun. We aren't on the water. I mean, we are, but not like the ocean. Okay, yeah, okay.
Okay, so this is the room. This is like the door next to the bathroom. It's a closet. I guess it's another closet. Yeah, we're gonna go with it. We walk forward, and there's like a couch and a table with a gap mat on it, and then there's like a little area shelf thing, and there's a mirror, and there's a TV, and there's the window. And then there's a mirror, and there's me. So yeah.
Okay, I was gonna film here, but the sun is really bright because it's like 5:30 and it's golden hour in the middle of nowhere. So yeah. So I am on I'm in my room, my cabin as they call it. I call it my room, but like, yeah, okay. What was I gonna say? Oh, we're going to dinner. It starts in 30 minutes, but I don't know where anybody is. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready for that. I look really bad because I'm like squinting because I can't see, but like my eyes look cool, so that's why we're over here. And I just woke up from like a 5-hour nap, so that's super fun too. So yeah, let's check out the view. Okay, so this is my view from my cabin. As you can tell, we're literally in the middle of nowhere. Like, there's nothing around me but water, which is honestly terrifying for me. Yeah, the sun, the water looks cool, and the sun looks cool, but like, it's so like blinding that like we aren't gonna, yeah, we can't handle that. But yeah, it's super fun. Also, yeah, here's my room. It's kind of messy. I have that blanket is supposed to be here, but it's in somebody else's room. But yeah, it's supposed to go there. And then every day they come and clean, and today they gave us this little elephant, which is honestly like precious. I love it so much. And then yeah, there's me. Apparently they changed the paintings of the rooms, but I don't think they did. We have some magazines. Your adventure starts here. There's my crusted, dusted, busted shoes. They're really cute, but they're so like worn out. I need to get new ones. Yeah, but I just don't have that kind of money. Okay. Okay. And then I don't know what to say. I think this was a four yesterday. Yeah. And then this is my backpack that has all my stuff in it. This is my charger where my phone charges. And then there's like movies, which I wish. Okay, actually, it's Infinity War, which is a crying movie. Miracles for Heaven, which is also a crying movie. And Spider-Man Homecoming, which I only watched for the looks of it. Okay, and then here's my card. I don't know why it's here. It should be, like, in my pocket, but it's not. And then my makeup bag, my perfume, water that is $4, which I cannot drink because it's $4. That's stuff for my braces. Don't think you guys needed to know that, but now you do. Here's a sweatshirt that I'm probably gonna wear. Here's my mom's stuff. Here's a C band for if you get seasick easily. I get car sick more than seasick, so I had one of these on a couple days ago. Okay, yeah, then here's my earbuds, which I'm probably about to use. And then here's a closet, which has nothing in there. And here's the bathroom. It's super cute. It's pink, which is like honestly the best thing ever. I love it. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. The boat is so like rocky, like it's bad, but it's good for sleeping, but it's bad for anything else. Okay, and then this thing is a hair dryer. Watch, 1, 2, 3. That was fun. I picked it up thinking it was a vacuum the first day. Yeah, not my best choice. Probably because it's like 3 a.m, but yeah, okay. Then there's these towels. I mean, obviously this is what a bathroom usually looks like. And this button flushes the toilet, which is the coolest thing ever. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Oh my god, why did my door just close? I am so...
Oh, scared. Oh my god. Okay, and then here's, why do they have conditioner? That's a little rude. I didn't realize this. I haven't showered in this one. Okay, then there's the shower, cute, really small, but cute, Oh, there's a test. Elegant after our dress. Okay, great. I don't care. I'm not married. Okay. So, tonight, I think at like 12 a.m., which is, not good for me because I like to sleep. But at 12 a.m., they're showing It on the cruise ship, like on the Lido deck, which is like the main deck. Not the main. Yeah, it's the main. What am I saying? It's the main deck. And they're going to show It, which I'm super excited for. But like if a clown pops out, I'm literally jumping off of the ship. Like... Bye. I'm not trying to die today. Okay. I don't know. Actually, either way, I would die because I'm jumping off of a ship or I get stabbed by a clown. So, yeah. Now we're back over here where it's the most blinding, but it's okay. Okay, yeah. I guess I'll vlog after I get ready. I'm going to play some music and then I'm going to get ready. And I'm going to try to find out where everybody is. So, yeah. I'll see you guys whenever I see you. My outfit for dinner. It's supposed to be a dressy night, but I don't have dressy clothes. So, this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this, like, red and white black dress with my Nike Airs because, well, we aren't going to get too out of hand. So, yeah, this is my outfit. I think I got this from Target. So, yeah. And then... obviously have shorts on because, well, it's windy outside. We don't need that. So yeah, this is my outfit. Good morning. So we made it to Mexico. This is, I think we're in Progreso. Yeah, we're in Progreso. We made it to Mexico. I'm gonna vlog, but not my face, because people are gonna stare at me, because we're in Mexico. People stare in Mexico. Okay, but yeah, okay. So this is like, I'm in my cabin, as you can tell. This is, I don't know what that is. I'm assuming it's like some sort of, thing, obviously. Oh my god, I cannot do this, okay. And then down there, there's more stuff. I mean, clearly, yeah, this is Mexico. We've been here for like 30 minutes and I'm dying. It's so hot and I'm really tired. I look the same as the last vlog. This is bad. Sit with me. Yeah. Sit with me. Yay!
How do you say it in Spanish, Jack? Merida?
It's
30 minutes on the
excursion.
It took an hour to get here.
Yeah,
it did. Exactly. Hi, kitties. So after like an hour and a half drive, we got to this hotel resort type place. There's shells everywhere, and I'm probably gonna die, but it's okay. I got my strawberry daiquiri. Yeah, super fun. I look like a crackhead because my hair's up, but like, it's okay. Yeah, there's a bunch of shells and like brown stuff. I'm not here for it, but it's Mexico, so I love it. I'm in Cozumel, it's super fun. So we're in Cozumel, super fun. It's really hot. The water here is like a lot better than the water in America. Don't know why, probably because America's gross. This place is so pretty. Like, I wanna live here, kind of. Oh,
our ship, that's our ship. There's another one, but that's not ours, this one's ours. Yeah, super fine.
So yeah, we're just walking around in Mexico, in Cozumel. Cozumel, Quintana Roo. Quintana Roo, yeah, that's what it's called. It's Cozumel, Quintana Roo, Mexico. And it's really hot. I think I've already said that, but yeah. It's really gross, and I'm kind of over it, but it's okay.
And that water is
careful what you do, cause the lie becomes truth. Hey, Billie Jean is not my lover, she's just a girl who claims that I am the one. Billie Jean is not my son. Despacito,
oh,
despacito. Deja que le diga cosas al oído para que te cuides si no estás conmigo. Despacito, despacito. Laberinto, ese grito con un manuscrito. Azuba, azuba, azuba. Hey kitties. So
kitties.
Yeah.
That's what your TV show.
Hey kitties. Okay, anyways.
We're in Mexico, bruv.
We
articles in the middle of nowhere.
Have they already kitties. Know all of that.
How?
Cause I've told them.
Why'd you tell them?
Cause this is
why did you tell me? Oh, because I'm with you. Yeah. Okay. It worked.
Okay.
Or did it? Wait. That's
coming. Go back to the movie, please.
Now the bottom working button's not working.
Okay. Okay. So keep it here. Never be enough. Give me the remote.
Okay.
Ugh. Her voice is so pretty. Shh. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough.
Oh, it's too loud.
No, it's not. Keep it.
We're already on a grande. Is that not the words? Oh, hey, kitty. That's what my sister calls you. Wait, so is the cat watching out right now? Oh, that's people. My
I just call the people that watch my videos kitties, and I don't know why, but I do.
Well, because we have a kitty cat. Or we have a bad dog.
but a good kitty. Because we don't have a kitty, but we have a cat.
We'll never be enough.
I know, you're better than that.
Never be enough.
I'm changing the channel.
No!
If you don't sing right, I'm changing the channel.
Okay, anyways, so...
Oh, that's not appropriate. Sorry. Just gotta change it.
No! Brody, don't... Brody, keep it on!
See, I made it right. They kissed, and then they went back. So, okay. I'm sad. My phone's dead.
Then charge it.
No, it didn't, Sherlock. It's charging right now. Oh. In my room.
Oh. Okay, anyways. Oh. So, we... I'm vlogging. I don't care. They're sleeping too early.
It's
so
12 o'clock.
Stop talking.
Sorry.
So we. Oh, I look fat.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. So, Brody. I don't know. Just shush.
Every time I forget.
Okay, so, yeah, today was a great day in Mexico. Now we're going back to New Orleans. Kind of sad, kind of happy to have Wi-Fi.
I'm trying to help you vlog.
So, yeah. And now I'm in my room. I'm watching The Greatest Showman. The part where the building is about to go on fire. Or it is on fire. No. I don't know. But, yeah. Tomorrow is called a fun day at sea. Yeah, it's called a fun day at sea. So you literally just do whatever. You don't go to You don't go to anywhere, but because we're in the middle of nowhere, you just stay on the ship until we get back to New Orleans.
Oh, I'm not clicking a button. I don't.
And we won't be there till Saturday, and it's Thursday. So yeah.
Pretty sure they know what today is.
They really don't, because this is going to go up on, like, Monday or Tuesday.
Oh, my bad.
And then, yeah, okay. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the morning. Hey. Today's our last day on the boat. We leave tomorrow morning at, like, 8. Super fun. Kind of crying, but it's okay. Good morning. It's really early. I'm going to cry, but it's okay. Okay. Good morning. It's like 6:30. I don't know what time it is, but it's early. It's too early for me. And and today's our last day on the boat. We have to get off today in like 2 hours. How sad. But yeah, it was fun. God, I can't speak. It was fun. I look like a crackhead. Oh my God. Whatever. It was a great time. I kind of miss walking on land in the States, so that's what we're gonna do today. That's pretty cool. But yeah, oh my God. Anyways, yeah, it was a great time. So we're back in New Orleans. There's people. Oh my God. So we're back in New Orleans. We're at some shop. Just got a really cute shirt. Now we're gonna go eat, hopefully. Bye. So we're in New Orleans. Super cute. I look like a crackhead, but like, it's okay. It's never okay. I always look like a crackhead. But yeah, we're vlogging in New Orleans, and yeah. On a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aim right at stage like a latex.